Hey there, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. I'm here at the Paris Theater, and I am showing you yet another drag show on a Monday. I know. There's a whole bunch of pandemonium going on, but it's a Sasha Scarlett event, and it's going to be fun. So check out some clips I'm going to be shooting throughout the night.
I am Scooch. Do you like my dress? It's like a car wash. I love this dress. Yeah. Oh, I gotta say, I don't need any shout out to family members, but this is baby's mama right here. She had a boy who grew up to be a girl. It's so nice to have you here, love. How are you all? Good? This is the Jonathan table. What's that? Yeah? He's gonna take a photograph of my vagina. Luckily, it's a panoramic wide angle lens.
And here we are throwing some flashy stick things to the audience. Never a dull moment with the Sasha Scarlett show here at the Paris Theater. Kind of reminds you of the old days when this was the sexier. No, I'm just kidding. But you know, this is actually pretty fun so far. I'm wondering if she's going to throw one of those things my way.
So great burlesque performers either inspire you to want to be them or to just enjoy their beauty. And this is one of the best important. Please welcome to the stage, Ms. Ivana and Doyle. And if you'd like to tip either of your tip mistress, just tip it to me and I will give it to her. Go, Ivana. Thank you.
before I had it. It was quite fun.
Put your hands together, staff from the Paris Theater.
Well, beautiful people, that is it for another video on my YouTube channel. Yes, I am four sheets in the wind. I've had about four drinks, and I am feeling fucking awesome. Yes, and I also want to admit one thing. Yes, I did take a piss in the men's room, and that is okay because you know what? Gender neutral bathrooms. We all just gotta pee, right? But anyway, it's been a great time, and you know what to do. We've come to the end of another video. Like the video, thumbs up, leave a comment in the comment section. Also, please subscribe to my channel and show me some love. And if you want to show me even more love, please spread the love and hit the share button. Well, beautiful people, I will see you in the next video. Yes, I've been drinking. But I will see you in the next video. And until then, be sure to stay beautiful, stay healthy, and be good to each other. And y'all have a good night, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!